fix them, we get that bit handled. But if we stay still, then we stuck in a standstill. If you got the question, I got the answer. The problem persists and it spread like a cancer. Forget that shit, fix them, we get that bit handled. But if we stay still, then we stuck in a standstill.
I'm gonna just freestyle this shit. Sent from up above. Sent from up above. I think I love her. I think I love her. She sent from up above. Nothing better than she was. December. Ha, no. Today's September 25th. Just watch how a nigga freestyles the shit. Yeah. I think I love her. I tell my mother that she's the one that I wanted and I want her back. And we would argue. We would argue back again and again. Guns so big that it'll hit the da-da-da-da-da-da. I tried to tell her that even though shit was toxic, you know that you're the one that I want around, you know? And even though we'd argue back and forth, every time I shut the door, I'd be standing by the door with my ear to the door like, is she gonna fight for me? Is she right for me? I know that she is. Are we gonna make it through all the bullshit? Cause I think I love her. I think I love her. She sent from up above. I love her. And I'm not scared to admit it. Sent from up above. Yeah, so today, September 25th of 2023, you motherfuckers get mad. Like, what you doing over there getting mad at me? I'm an introvert. Every freaking YouTube account that I do business on, you never see my face. I point the camera in another way. Maybe if I want to show my face, I'll figure I'll do it one day. But right now, I'm introvert. I'm socially awkward. I got an alter ego. Every time you hear me talking about guns and shit, that's just an alter ego. I'm an introvert, but you still don't want to start with me, bro. I'd be in the fucking garage. Alicia be like, what you doing? I'm like, chill. I'm just having me time. Hanging around, kicking these rhymes. I'm telling you what's on my mind. I got a gun so big that it'll knock you into a different time. Swagger so sick that you know that you can't copy. Step up, and we gonna leave the flow sloppy. Step up, and you niggas gonna lock me. And you step up in the ring, I'ma end up like Rocky. And you gonna end up on the floor. Treat your baby mama like she's a whore. Bitch, I got guns so big that you don't wanna go to war. Thought I done told you before. My swag is better than whatever you've seen before. Yeah. I think I love her. I think that I love her. She sent from up above. Better than she was. Alicia says that I can't sing. But fuck it, I'ma still sing. Keep doing my thing. Maybe she's right. Ain't no arguing. Ain't no fussing or fighting, ain't no barking. I'm 37, baby. I was born in 86. The fuck you young niggas know about payphones? Huh? What you know about? Huh? What you know about swerving by? Growing up in the 90s, Florida boy. Fuck you know about bird eyes? Guns so big that it's gonna leave you on the... Hey, I think I love her. I think I love her. She sent from up above. Yeah. So when I say I'm gonna do what I say I do, you know I'm right. And if you got a problem, I'ma blast you out of sight. And you know that we can put the weapons down and do a fight. But either way, it's just an alter ego. So now I stepped up to her and I told her that I like her. And if she gets to know me, I'd really like to wipe her. Yeah, and she was digging it. Cool. And you already know the shit was different in school. You already know that we won't ruin the town like we fucking rule. And we make the rules. And if anybody wanna fucking come up against us, they gon' snooze, they lose. They gon' hit the snooze button. Hit them with the 1-2. Hit them with that 3-4. Leave the nigga up on the ground. Yeah. And you ain't gon' make no sound. Guns so big that you'll no longer be around. I think I love her. I think I love her. She sent from up above. See, Alicia like when I don't go high, when I just keep it deep. All right, look. I feel like my voice off right now. All right, look. Just keep it. All right, look. It goes, I'm off. I think I love her. She sent from up above. Yeah. And then she tell me that she don't know why. Why every time we get in an argument, she gonna cry. I tell her that you just need to listen to me, even though sometimes I be selfish. You know that I'm gonna be loyal. You know that ain't no rebelling. You know that it's me and you. And you know that we gonna hang, do whatever we do. And you know that the people gonna hate because they hate, and that's what a hater's job is. And you know you can't be taking that shit serious. And you know that you gotta fucking fan that shit up off your shoulder and keep on moving. You already know that we gonna keep on grooving. Me and my dogs, we kick it. We kinda kick it like Shaggy and Scooby. And if you step up, I pull out the long nose like Snoopy. I think I love her. I think I love her. Yeah, cause we were stepping in the name of love. I think I love her. I think I love her. Sent from up. Yeah. Is that it? We just hop on another one.
Kroger's professional drivers always deliver. Get $15 off your first three orders.
Our 2023 model year sell-off is on at Gary Yeoman's Ford's four locations with the biggest.
All right, y'all want me to just freestyle the shit? Yeah. Fuck it. I go off my dome. You better leave it alone. Today, September 25th, the year 2023, and you can't do nothing with me. I don't really care what you see. You act like you can't see. Just like in the screen right here, what you got the people that the bars over their face like they can't see. Acting like you can't see. Everything I say is extremely different. Everything I did that day was different. Hop out the shit like Big Pimpin'. Hop out the shit with the grip in my hand, bitch. I be gripping. Gun so big that it'll leave you limping. Blow you out of your mind. I'm out of my mind. And I'm out of control. But I'm also in control. And I also got good sense. I'm sane and I'm insane. I'm both. I move in a certain way that you can tell that I'm not no joke. I got guns so big that it'll make your homeboys want to go call the folks. I swear to niggas be talking a lot, acting like they calling the shots, be the first ones to be calling the cops. I move in a way that they say is real. Yeah. Now knock your bitch ass to another field. Swagger so real that you can't do nothing with me. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Swagger so real that you can't do nothing with me. Step up if you want, you're going to catch a $150. Yeah. Gun so big that we'll squeeze it till it's empty. Yeah, I don't care what you think. Hit you with that thing while you holding your drink. Yeah. 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 And she say that when she come round, my swag is so real. And I say, cool, that's why when you come up, you know just how I feel. She say that she don't want to listen to what haters say. I say, fuck it, let them haters make that hater rage. Yeah. That's what a hater's job is to do. It's not to be stressing you, but if they didn't hate, then they wouldn't be a hater. Yeah. See, I'm introverted and I'm to myself. I be so fucking low key. I ain't got no time to be worried about no hater. But anyway, I tell you what I think. You know the nigga like me don't play. Gun so big it'll knock you into another day. Because we don't play. Yeah. Ha. All right, this some shit that ain't a freestyle. I'm gonna put it on this beat, this shit right here. Look. Ha. Look, I say I'm proud to be an African-American, baby. If I could do it all over again, I wouldn't think twice. Play the game like a player do. I pay attention to it, try not to pay the price. Try my best not to take a life, especially not for no family member. We stand together from January all the way to the end of December. We grind hard because we like to shine. Like the line, like the wine. Like the food and we like the wine. Yeah. I think from a different perspective. I move from a different perspective. I'm going to finish that one up. Yeah. I say that we know who we are. We say that shit loud. They can't take the pride from us because we too proud. Yeah. Look, I only spend money with trustworthy people. I only spend money with trustworthy people. I only spend money with trustworthy people. I only shake hands with trustworthy people. I wish they would bring that shit back, that colors only shit. Bitch, I don't want to eat at your restaurant. And I don't want you to eat at mine. You know why? Because I only do business with trustworthy people. The people that's with me is equal. The people that's with me will stand with me. The people ain't with me ain't trying to laugh at how the fuck I look. You know why? Because I shake hands with people that look like me. I spend money with other people that look like me.